Good morning, good morning, Wakanda Nation. Hey, Taronda. Good morning. Who else we got out here? I know it's early. All right, we got Dr. Roz, we got me, we got Taronda. Where there are two or three gathered together, he said he'll be in the midst. So welcome, welcome, Wake Up Wealthy, Wake Up Wednesday, Workout Wednesday with Wakanda. Good morning. I woke up to a cold house. I'm like, ooh, it's chilly. Won't be turning my heat on till November, which is right around the corner. So thank you guys for waking up with us and tuning in. Before I get started, just want to talk about the grand opening of our Weed Cafe. That's going well. I will be there today for a couple of hours just to talk. So look out, because I'll probably be going live. And then our Legacy Conference is coming up this weekend. If you have never experienced a Legacy Conference, this Legacy Conference is by far the most I've ever witnessed to be the best ever. Invited someone, she's a clinical psychologist. She said, I have been to many of conferences. She said, but this one, she said, I would have paid. She said that conference was worth $1,000 or more. And I said, you're absolutely right. All the information you get from the conferences are phenomenal. Our medical advisory board, our founders, just testimonials, farmers, you know, just people just like yourself, you see them there. And again, it's phenomenal. So just want to talk about a couple of products that we use here at Wakanda. Let me get all of that. So I usually start my morning with the Power Hemp MD. It's 900 milligrams in here. This is the medical grade of CBD. It's a tincture. It's a hempranium. You take it under your tongue, hold it for about a minute, then swallow. It goes right into the bloodstream. Takes about maybe 20 minutes, I think. And then I mix it with the black seed oil. And we know black seed oil is just great for everything. And then if there's any pain going on, which it may be today, no, I'm just joking. I'll use a little of the pain cream. Last night I did a workout and I'm like, I know that's gonna be intense. I got my knees, I got my hamstrings. And I told my daughter, this was great. So the Power Extreme Pain Cream is wonderful. You just put a little bit, you can just feel it and you can smell it working. And then I didn't take a gummy last night because I probably wouldn't have woke up in time. These are the pure gummies and really great for sleep, for inflammation. They're just great just to get you going for the day. So that's my regimen. So we're going to, what you'll need is a chair and some weights, but we're going to start off with our warm up and then we're going to get to it. So Dr. Roz, when you are ready, you can hit us with a little music. Walk it up. Hey, walk it back. Walk it up and back. Walk it up and back. Walk it up. We're gonna add knee on up. Add that knee up and back. Add that knee up. Back. Knee up. Back, hold that knee. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
get up at that other knee. Up. Knee up. Back. Knee up. Back. Knee up. Back. Knee up. We're gonna hold it on it up. Hold it up to me. That's it. Knee 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Jack it up. It. You can jack, you can jump, or not. I don't feel like it this morning. Whatever works for you. Squeeze those abs. That's it. 4, 3, 2. One more, y'all. 8, 7, 6, 5. One, take it to squat, squat, up, squat, up, squeeze that butt, squeeze that butt, squeeze that butt, squeeze that butt, give me 4 more, give me 4, 3, put that butt back, 2, hold it here, and pull, pull.
Again, just a recap of these amazing products. The pain cream, you may want to put that on now. That is great for everything. And I think Taronda got her pain cream. The pure gummies, I'll pop those on in a minute. I usually take the half because my system, yeah, half works for me. I take about 4 drops of the hemp MD, along with 4 drops of the black seed, first thing in the morning and at night for inflammation, just for to build up my immune. I did get COVID back here in March, very mild symptoms. I just wanted to sleep. So I just said it was a rested vacation for me. Did lose taste and smell, but by God's grace, I got it all back. So we're good. All right, so you're gonna need a chair, a mat, and weights. So we're going right back to that workout we did last week. It was very, very good. I thought it was. I felt it later. I'm like, what is that? What's going on with my quads? So we're just gonna up it just a little bit. So So grab your weight, grab your mat. You're gonna be sitting in your chair. Sit in your chair the whole time. We're gonna do some leg extensions. We're just gonna mix it up a little bit this morning. It'll be 30 seconds of work with about 10 seconds of rest, because we're sitting, we're not gonna need that much, right? So 30 and 10. So we're gonna start with two weights. You're gonna place them on one leg, and we're gonna, and you can sit back in your chair just to protect your back. And we're gonna take it up, out, up, I mean in and down. Can you guys see my feet okay? All right, good. So again, we're gonna take it up. You're gonna lift up, extend, out, and back down. So it's up, out, in, and down. And that's on the one leg. So the weight will work as resistance. Again, if you have ankle weights, you can always use those as well. I think Queen Neff had hers. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. And then we're gonna end up on the mat. So when you guys are ready. Out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down, up, out, in, down. 10 seconds. That's it. Take it to a pulse.
shine both ways. Let's take the feet off the back. Hopefully your chair tall enough.
Hi, we're off for Pat.
If it's bothering your back, then come.
My name is Javon, and I found my apartment.
Down, keeping that one leg up the whole time.
House Nation. drinking session.
House Nation.
Thanks.
Those hands up a little bit.
and just sit back, taking those breaths, those resting breaths. Don't forget to breathe.
Hey, I'm Taylor, and this is Marcus, and I'm going to show you how to start online teaching business. Let's go. First, go to Shopify.com and start a free tour. Next, create your t-shirt. You can use your own design or hire a freelance designer. Once you have a design you love, add it to a t-shirt and put it on your store. Now launch your store and start selling. Starting an online t-shirt business is easier than ever with print-on-demand services.
I've got a dance, I ain't got no steps, y'all. I'm gonna let the music move me around. When it goes down in circles, when it fly high like a bird up in the sky, when it goes down in circles, right down. Put it here. Put those arms out. Up over here. So three, four, three, two, come all the way up. Take those arms out to the side. Up and low.
I got a song that ain't got no melody.
One, take it across, have a seat, rotate, reverse the rotation, bring that knee up. You can always use any occasion to rotate. Let's do some calf raise, up and down, up and down, four, three, two, one. So we're going to take this one foot, we're going to take it behind, opposite, and we take it straight down. If you can touch your toes, that's fine. If not, let's hang out here for a bit, getting that stretch. Your low back. Nice band. And breathe. You can keep the legs straight or bend them. Then stretch, stretch, stretch. Come up. I'm going to take this opposite toe. Take it behind. Okay, I messed up. This toe behind. Okay. All right, let's go. Take it down. Grab your toes, that's fine. Stretch, stretch. One more. Let's take those arms up. And we're gonna bring it down. All the way down. This is called a gorilla pose. You're gonna take these fingers and pluck them right underneath your toes. And bring those legs. It's a good stretch for your hamstrings. The hamstring stretch. You can straighten those legs out. Go for it. My knees are a little bit. Because I have two tight hamstrings. That's it. Lock them underneath. Gorilla pose. Hey. I studied a little yoga. Look at it. 3, 2, 1. Come up. Nice. Low. Woo! You're going to take this one leg over. And just stretch out. The inner side. Stretch, stretch. That's it. Let's switch to the opposite. Inner side stretch. That's it. Bring those hands here. The shoulder's gonna lead to the opposite knee. Let's go, y'all. That's it. Give me 4, give me 3, give me 2, and 1. Walk it back in. Big inhale up. Exhale down. Big inhale up. Exhale down. Last big inhale. Exhale halfway. Breathe in. Hug yourself. Love yourself. Guys, amazing. So get with the person and invite them. Oh, hey, Queen Neff. I didn't know you were out there, girl. I just took over. I didn't see you. So get with the person and inviting you. I hope you guys had an amazing time with the workout, the chair workout. Did you sweat? She talking about a picture. Okay, take your sweaty picture. Child, I guess I must have been cold in my house. Take your sweaty picture and post it on the page. Taronda is the only one that posts. I'm going to have to do a posting contest to get you guys to post so that people know what we're doing.
No.
Hey, yeah. How are
we
you?
We're not photo ready in the morning.
Girl, you look, you got to stay ready to take them pictures. People love to see them. They love to see y'all. They do. They sick of me and Queen Neff. They want to see you all. Like, they out there for real? Yeah, for real, for real. So don't forget about our Legacy Conference. If you're in Chicago, stop by the We Cafe. We educate and empower daily. I'll be over there today. I'll go live for you, Taronda. Taronda lives in Baltimore, Maryland. Well, she's gonna be doing a little trip here so probably in the spring or the summer, because it's about to get cold. But get here before the snow. You can rock your boots, girl. Yeah, I love this time of the year. Rock your boots, your sweater dresses, all that good stuff. Let's give Dr. Roz a hand, because she's always bringing the sounds for us. So don't forget, the Legacy Conference is this weekend. Get with the person inviting you. Tickets aren't that much, I don't think. Nothing is ever expensive at Wakanda. Our CEO, Melissa, she has such a giving spirit, and she just gives us so much, and that's why she's so blessed. So who else is out here? Let me see. Okay, so we got Carmen, Shirley, our regular ladies, Michelle, Dr. Roz, and our one and only Queen Neff. So thank you guys again for coming out. Enjoy your day, taking a brisk walk if you can. You know, it's kind of chilly here in Chicago. Michelle, if you don't stop that fan, take your picture, girl. All right, I'll see you guys next week or on the Zoom or somewhere in a Zoom class or live or back here next week. Have a great day, guys. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.